This is the bag I'll be making today. It's a fabric bag with a cork bottom, and it's got a handle and zipper, and it's fully lined. And here are the pieces I have ready to go. This is a main fabric, and this is the foam on the other side of the main fabric. This is the cork, and I'm using a textured cork this time. This is the lining, and each piece has interfacing on it. This is the tab for the handle, and this actually makes two. I cut them in half, and then I have a bucket where I put the other half. This is the handle. These are the zipper tabs. They will go on each side of the zipper after I cut the zipper. So now it's just time to sew this up.